How to make solar cells using the slot die coater by infinityPV. Start by preparing the ink. Weigh off the active material. Add solvents. Stir at elevated temperatures to dissolve the active material. Next, cut a piece of substrate and place it on the vacuum chuck. Make sure to align the substrate according to the coating direction. Set the base temperature and turn on the hot plate. Finally, turn on the vacuum chuck to secure the substrate. Next, assemble the slot die head and mount it on the slot die coater. Subtract the active ink using a syringe. Attach the fitting kit to the syringe and connect it to the slot die head. Attach the syringe to the pump. Make sure it sits tight. Set the desired coating speed. Adjust the crossweb position of the slot die head to align with the substrate pattern. Then set the gap between the slot die head and substrate to achieve the correct coating gap. Set the ink flow and start the pump. The ink will now flow from the syringe to the slot die head. Wait for the creation of the meniscus. Press the forward button to start coating. The slot die coater will automatically stop once it reaches the end. Move the slot die head up and return the slot die head to start position. Adjust the crossweb position to coat another stripe. Once the second stripe is done, detach the syringe and subtract the ink residue from the slot die head. Detach the slot die head, disassemble it and clean it. Now it's time to apply the whole conducting layer. Start by assembling the slot die head and mount it onto the slot die coater. Align its crossweb position with a slight offset relative to the first stripe. Repeat the previous actions to coat a whole conduct layer on top of the active layer. Once the two layers are complete, detach the slot die head and clean it. Now, it's time to print silver for the processing of the back electrode. Start by attaching the Flexo roller and aligning it with the pattern on the substrate. Using a small paint roller, transfer the silver paste to the printing roller. Start the Flexo roller. Once the Flexo roller is done, repeat the process for the second stripe. The solar cell is now complete and can be cut out and characterized.